Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
The Jenny Wiley State Resort Park Amphitheater is officially reopened. The amphitheater was closed in January due to safety concerns. State officials and local leaders immediately began collaborating on plans to rehabilitate the facility with the goal for repairs to be completed by the start of the production season. Last month, the Department of State Parks agreed to lease the amphitheater to the city of Prestonsburg. The strategic partnership accelerated the opportunity for renovations at the amphitheater.
It's a 5-year lease, and then it's basically we run it, we take care of it, and then we have an additional 5 years attached to it.
Prestonsburg Mayor Les Stapleton says revenue while the theater is open is too high for it to be closed throughout the summer months.
When I first found out there were some issues, I contacted our tourism department, and I had them look at the numbers when the theater's open. And there was about a $450,000 rise in money spent during that time.
The Jenny Wiley State Resort Park Amphitheater is 65 years old.
The city's very excited. The council was excited by working with the Mountain Arts Center in the fall and in the spring prior to the theater doing their productions. We're going to have a concert series. We have other theater groups that have contacted us, and they want to do shows in the spring and the fall. So we hope to get more use out of the entire theater. Probably we're looking at trying to get 9 months of use out of it.
The 2018 production season begins the first full week of June. In Prestonsburg, Shelby Porter, EKB News.